so part of the Commonwealth. And for your own sake, today's sacrifice brings tomorrow's abundance.
Goodbye, Alias!
She was always better at flirting than fighting. My elite guard will recover the nano cell, and I will rule the Commonwealth.
Alias was decorated for his acts of valor and eventually accepted a position as military advisor to the newly formed Red Faction government. Tangier survived her fall and was rescued by Alias and Shrike. She went on to pursue a career in politics and became the Commonwealth's first chancellor as a result of democratic election. Shrike used his skills as a pilot to become a civilian consultant for the reformed Commonwealth Air Force.